The process on the synod, on synodality, is already begun, with a great hope in spite of the pandemic situation in the world. As a member of the Catholic Church, what do you expect from this synod? What gives you hope?
சேர்ந்து பயணிப்போம் எனும் கருத்தை அடிப்படையாக கொண்ட ஆயர்மன்ற செயலமர்வுக்கான ஆயத்தங்கள் தற்பொழுதே ஆரம்பிக்கப்பட்டுவிட்டது. திருச்சபையின் உறுப்பினர் என்ற வகையில் ஆயர் மன்றத்திடமிருந்து நீர் எதிர்பார்ப்பது என்ன? உங்களுக்கு நம்பிக்கை தரக்கூடிய வகையில் இருப்பது என்ன?
சுத்தோ கத்தோலிக்க சபாவட நவோதய உதாவன சலகுனு அத்தலங்காய் நவோதயக சுலங்க ஹமாயன சாமூஹிகத்வே சஹபாகித்வே ஹா தூத காரிய கெட்டிக்கர கனிமின் சங்கமனே சபாவ கராயன கமன பிலிபந்தத உப தகின்னே குமன ஆகாரயத்
I think synodality is journeying together. It is about working together. God speaks to all of us. So in the Holy Spirit, we are invited to listen to one another. So our journey towards our Heavenly Father will be a perfect one.
பங்கு பெற்றும் திருச்சபை என்பது இன்று வரை எட்டு சுரக்காயாகவே இருக்கின்றது என்பதுதான் எனது கருத்து. ஒரு சிறுபான்மை குழுவின் கட்டளைகளுக்கும் அவர்களின் கருத்துகளுக்கும் செவிமடுத்து அடிபணிந்து செல்வது பங்கு பெற்றுதல் என்று சொல்லவிட முடியாது. திருத்தந்தையினால் அறிமுகப்படுத்தப்பட்டிருக்கின்ற இந்த பேரவையானது திருமுழுக்கு பெற்ற அனைவரும் திரு அவையில் பங்குதாரர்கள். அவர்கள் எந்நிலையில் இருந்தாலும் திருச்சபையில் தங்களுக்கான உரிமைகளை பெற்றுக்கொள்ள வேண்டும் என்ற கருத்துக்களை இந்த பேரவையானது வழங்கும் என எதிர்பார்க்கின்றேன். உறுப்புகள் பலவாக இருந்தாலும் அதன் தொழிற்பாடுகளோடு சேர்த்து கிறிஸ்துவின் திருச்சபையை முன்னெடுத்து செல்வதற்கு இந்த பேரவையானது எமக்கு உதவி புரியும் என எதிர்பார்க்கின்றேன். அதன் வெற்றிக்காக செவிக்கின்றேன்.
As I understand, the synodality is to bring entire church together, and also I feel we have opened the signs of the times. So it is really a good renewal and transformation to whole church, to whole humanity.
මට හැඟෙන විදිහට සහභාගීශීලී සභාවක් ලෙස ගමන් කිරීම අපට අලුත් දෙයක් නෙවෙයි. එදා මුල් කිතුණු සභාව තුල සියල්ල පොදුවේ තබා ගැනීම බෙදා හදා ගැනීම අපට දක්නට ලැබෙනවා. ඒ වගේම දෙවන වතිකාණු මන්ත්‍රණ සභාව තුලිනුත් අපිට මේ දේවල් මතක් කරලා දෙනවා. ඉතින් අපි අපේ ජීවිත තුල මේ දේවල් ක්‍රියාවට නම්
කුළුමෝනමයි පාළු වහිබංග මතින් පණි ආර්ය කරුප්පුල් සිඳික ඉන්ද්‍රය ත්‍රිචබය අලිකපටුනදී இந்த செயற்பாடானது திருச்சபை குழுமோனருடன் செயற்படவும் எல்லா விடயங்களிலும் சம வகைபங்கு படைக்கவும் தன்னை பணிக்கு விரோதமாக திறந்து கொடுக்கவும் ஒரு உந்து சக்தியாக இருக்கிறது. அதற்கமைய இன்றைய திருச்சபையில் ஒவ்வொரு உறுப்பினரும் இணைந்து குழுமோனருடனும் நல்ல புரிந்துணர்வுடனும் செயற்பட இன்று நமக்கு ஒரு அழைப்பு விடுக்கப்பட்டிருக்கின்றது.
If you ask me about the opinion, about my opinion of synod, I am very happy to tell you that Pope has opened the way for from hierarchical to bottom down, grassroots level. So globally getting opinions and ideas from everyone. So this is a participatory church. When you say women, I want to tell you they are categorizing as vulnerable group, but we are called to do all the work and secretarial work especially. But I suggest this male dominated hierarchical to come down to the level of including all of us for decision-making process. Because if men and women can work together, we can create a new world of justice, peace, equality, as Pope has already envisioned through this synod. So this is, that is my opinion, and I am very happy for it. I am very happy to share with you all as a woman, woman religious.
As a synodal church, we are called to participate as a community, to pray, to engage in deep, respectful listening, and to situate ourselves in the present world.
Shudho Paolo Thuma Philippi Varunta Livva Lippiyata Anuva Ethuma Prakasha Karanava Kristun Mahanse Devatvaya Tamantama Avenikava Tabagata Yutu Vastuvakkai Nosalaka E Ivatala Sevakuge Surupayak Gena Vedama Karanuva එතුලින් උන්වහන්සේගේ සාංගිකත්වය අපට ප්‍රකාශ කරනවා. උන්වහන්සේ තමන්ගේ දේවත්වයට අපව සාංගික කරගන්නට මේ ලෝකෙට වැඩම කළා. ඒ වගේම අපෝස්තුලෝරුන්ගේ ක්‍රියාපත අපට සාක්ෂි දරනවා මුල් කිතුණු සංඝය සාංගික සාමූහික සංඝයක්. එකිනෙකා කෙරෙහි අවධානය යොමු කරලා එකිනෙකාගේ අවශ්‍යතාවයන්ට සංවේදී වෙච්ච සාංගික සාමූහික සභාවක්. එලෙසම සුදෝත්තම ෆ්‍රැන්සිස් පාප් වහන්සේ මේ සංසදයේ තුලින් අපට ආරාධනා කරනවා විශ්වීය කිතුණු සභාවට ආරාධනා කරනවා අපේ මුල් ස්පීතුවට ආය ගමන් කරන්නට කියලා සාංගික සාමූහික සභාවක් කරා ගමන් කරන්නට ආයතනික ස්වරූපයෙන් මිදලා සාමූහික සභාවක් ක්‍රිස්තුන් වහන්සේව මෙදි කරගත් හැමෝටම එක හා සමානව සරකන
and accompanied in the life of the church. But in reality, it is not. There are countless of baptized Catholics who feel unwelcome in their own church, simply because of their social status, gender, and quality of life. Therefore, this synod should be special to us, especially as Catholics, to come together to ponder over the plan of God, and to work together in order to build bridges in the church. Otherwise, this synod will remain in our libraries or in our archives, but not in our hearts and in our actions.
එසේනම් අපගේ සිත් තුළ විශ්වාසය පහන්සිරු ගල්වාලමු. And let us open our hearts to the promptings of the Holy Spirit. Over 7 days, Jesus be with you.